big Floyd?
Yes, sir.
People don't know, but you've made other champions besides your son. I'll walk with you guys till you get to it.
Yeah, you can walk. It's no problem.
You've made numerous champions.
Man, I've made all kinds of champions, man. Everywhere.
But people don't give you that credit for some reason. They only think Floyd. What does it take to be a champion?
Hey, how you doing? You all right? All right, my man. Yes, sir.
I've just spoken to him. He's going to give you a
and young kids, that's crazy,
yeah,
man.
Ain't no diggity, ain't no doubt.
Ain't no diggity, no
man
diggity.
Of the hour, too sweet to be sour.
Hey, you still got that speed, Floyd, man. You just, where you get that undeniable speed?
Hey, man, you better believe it.
Hey, Floyd Mayweather Jr. at 40 or 42, well, how old is he now, your son?
42,
but he still fights like a 25-year-old. He got a long...
Yeah, well, he can still get in there and do the thing.
He got a lot in the tank.
I got 3 or 4 jackets like this.
Big Floyd.
Big Floyd, can I get a photo?
All
right, here we go.
What's the secret of success of Floyd Mayweather Jr.?
Huh?
What's the secret of success of your son? Yeah. Why is he so good?
Why is he so good? Who do you think you're talking to?
Hey, let's go do a joint interview with you and Freddie. Good friends. You guys are going to be going head-to-head again.
Freddie who?
Freddie Roach.
Man, you know, don't make me knock that nigga out.
Hey.
I'm sorry about the word, but I'm just saying, man. Don't make me cuss.
Are you looking forward to going at it again with him? In opposite corner? Pacquiao versus Mayweather 2.
I will whoop his ass. Was he in back of your corner?
Somebody talked about Freddie Roach. Yes. Huh? That's
big
what
happened.
Right. See,
Keith Thurman.
Man, look at that. And he lies so much. He's a big liar too. A big ass liar. Oh yeah, because I talked to him before and he talked about all the things he did and all the things he did. Man, look here, man, let me tell you something. I made more champions than him. I made more champions than him. And I'm way better trainer than him. And
why did they give you the credit?
Real best.
Huh?
Why did they give you the credit?
Hey man, you can say what you want to say about this thing right here.
He got the credit.
You got to understand that I already got my credit.
And you, boxing
dudes, paid in full.
You better believe that. When I tell you I got it.
You beat him head to head.
Yeah.
You beat him head to head, Freddie. Yeah. 2015.
Yeah.
I mean, you,
Floyd over Manny.
Yeah. When you beat Manny.
That guy ain't nobody. Just like Floyd. Whoop Pacquiao's ass. I do the same thing to him.
And there we go. Come on, Floyd. Word is mine. Although it's all funny, man. They fellow.
What's up? All right. You know, Tom Brown, the promoter.
They call me.
It's all fun.
Always great to see you, Big Floyd.
Huh?
Yeah. Always great to see you.
Oh, yeah.
We need some new rhymes, though.
Yeah.
Freddie don't
do
that. Hey, Floyd, Freddie don't want none of you,
man. He don't.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.